I'm assigning you a new mission. The black ships from America are anchored off the coast at Yokohama. Sneak aboard and steal the secret message in Commodore Perry's possession. And if the opportunity arises, kill Perry. Understood? A response worthy of the Veiled Edge. This is the day our clan has long prepared for, when we finally go to war with the Tokugawa. This is an order. Failure is not an option. Are you ready to head for the black ships? Good. I know you will not let me down. Now move.
Great white whale that's eluded all others. But my vision is clear, and my harpoon ready. Huh? Assassins! Here.
Good. Time to finish him off.
I'm afraid I can't let you kill him.
That was the only trace that remained.
The two of us are one. Don't forget this.
Lay a finger on me!
Enough. Come on. Is that all you got?
Looking so good.
Huh?
I'm glad you have a talent for arson.
Why are you so intent on provoking the British?
It saved me the trouble of provoking the British.
Wait!
Too far.
This is just the beginning.
Wake up, people of Japan. As the smoke rises, so shall we. So shall we!
This is no better than the Red Demon.
Look, Master.
Over here! Quick!
The Chosu were more spineless than I thought. If this retreat continues, Kyoto will be burned to ashes.
So you are behind this?
It takes you back, doesn't it? The smell. Back to that day. The day when we died.
Born!
Soon enough, the shogunate, the whole country, will be engulfed in flames. This is the world we longed for. Is it not? Huh? Let's fight! Like the bright tide lobsters we used to be. Well, well! Not bad. When we were children. An all too familiar sight. Now I have three power. The very thing I lacked that day. Two of us as one. Join me.
Someone told me that the shogunate is already dead. So I must be reborn and usher in a new world. What that world looks like, is still shrouded in darkness. But there are those who are feeling their way towards the light. A new dawn. I fight alongside those who bring it about. And so, I cannot join you.
I thought you would understand. You of all people. He was a bad influence on you, but I've taken care of that. Will descend into chaos. And why would you want to? This is the world we longed for. It's here at last.
Damn you!
Who are you?
So it was you who kindled the flames of war?
Well, you certainly wasted no time.
Waltzing in here.
The hunter can quickly become prey. You're prepared for the worst, I trust.
Oh. So what?
uninvited guest. Come, let's finish it quickly.
Was ill judged.
Now you!
Has brought his ship around. Please, you must escape to Edo.
Never! If I flee now, the Shogun, it's over!
But that's exactly what they're hoping for. Should you fall to your enemies here, war will wrack the entire nation. Lord Katamori, if you would. You burn with a desire for vengeance. Allow us to quench those flames.
This is not over.
The enemy's commander has fled. Now is the time. The heavens have granted us our chance.
The Shogun's troops are on the verge of retreat. Let's give this everything we have!
Fire!
Shogunate forces outnumbered the enemy. With the retreat of the Shogun, defeat was at hand.
This.
So you're determined to interfere. To make a world where we could live together. Just to let me die. By your hand.
Thank you. For stopping me. To make a world where we could live together. Just to let me die. By your hand.
They'll become just like the people we hated.
My only goal in life was to create a nation where we could thrive. And you're telling me to just give up.
Why not? It's a new dawn for Japan. It could be for you too.
No. I wish to leave this land. I'll watch things unfold from some far-off place. Even if we're apart, still we are one.
Separately, formidable. Together, unstoppable. Blade twins are forever tied together by the bonds of fate.